beautiful Randy Travis song. A farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on the midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw that stop sign. And 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, the faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. That teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. She did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? Lay that bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see, he said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher. Who gave his Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side.